at the launch of Asia's largest Tier 4 data center in Navi Mumbai. This is what IT leaders had to say about Control-S.
They can accommodate, as they said, they have 800 clientele over India, and hopefully we'll be the future partners for them. Definitely it's very impressive, as I said.
One is the largest in India, number one. Number two, the people who are supporting this, because I am already a customer with the data center at your Hyderabad office, and I got a DR on demand from there. Therefore, and I experienced the people who is supporting us and servicing us. It makes a huge difference from other data center.
To me as a customer, what has been very reassuring is that Tier 4 is a one-time thing. But I find that effort in seeing to it that it is continuously Tier 4, and as CMD just mentioned, that they are trying to go steps above.
There is an inherent demand for such space. So it helps you to grow and expand. The flexibility is built into it. But the challenges are there, maintaining such huge floor space. In case.
Just few months ago, we installed our DR servers here and also engaged their services for the BCP, which has been, as a facility, we have liked it. I think it's been really great. We also like the interactions that we've had so far.
We have been the customer for now it's close to 3 years. The data center in Hyderabad and what it is today in Mumbai, I think fabulous. You know, the way they've been scaling up, it's fantastic.
Although the SLA which we have signed was 99.95%, but what we got during last 3.5 years is a 100% availability. And there was not a single failure because of the services of Control-S. Along with the dedicated team of Control-S, we could make our DR center operational in just 9 days, which otherwise would have taken at least 21 days, which was our target.
It helps all the organization to grow rapidly, and there is availability of space. So scalability is there, reliability options are there. So I think it's great to have such an option available.